for a very good reason, and that reason is I don't have one, which is good news for the ladies, I suppose. I am still available. I'm a heck of a catch because, let's look at it. I live in Slough in a lovely house with my parents. I have my own room, which I've had since I was born. That's seen a lot of action, I tell you. Mainly dusting, but I went to university for a year as well before I dropped out, so I'm a quitter. So, form an orderly queue, ladies.